designated curbside areas only.
Window exits, two on each side of the aircraft, and a rear door that leads to the tail comb exit. Please locate the two exits nearest you. Keep in mind that these exits may be
you're traveling with a child. We suggest you secure your mask first, then assist your child with an additional mask, making sure that it fits tightly to the face. A life vest is located.
Please refer to the safety briefing card or ask a flight attendant. It is a federal offense to remove a life vest from the aircraft. A safety briefing card containing more information about this aircraft is located in the seat pocket in front of you. We ask that you take a few moments.
there, I would like to call your attention to the no smoking and passing seatbelt signs. Smoking through the use of an electronic smoking device is not permitted at any time on board this aircraft. Should the captain turn on the passing seatbelt sign, we recommend that you continue to wear your seatbelts whenever you are seated in the event of unexpected turbulence. Feel free to use approved electronic devices, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are allowed. However, electronic devices that have transmittal capabilities must be in airplane mode prior to use. Federal regulations strictly prohibit the consumption of alcohol that you may have brought on board with you. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please feel free to call upon us. We'd be more than happy to assist you. We'd like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight. In a few moments, we'll begin our complimentary island beverage service. We'll be offering chilled fruit juice for a cup of fresh neighborhood coffee. Please join us for a beverage. Mahalo. access and your carry-on's properly stored, so the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt signs. Before leaving us, please check on your seat, the seat pocket in front of you, and in the overhead compartments for any items that you may have brought with you. Please use caution in opening the overhead compartments as items may have shifted during the flight.
To boarding. This is a completely full flight, ladies and gentlemen. Placing your smaller items under the seat in front of you, or your larger items such as your roll bag in the seat.